It was a Hebrew.
So, but as a whole, but as yes, so
how many of them? Even
the disciples was Jews.
Yeah, they were. So how are you saying they were Jews?
Luke was what? What was Luke?
Jew.
A Gentile. You didn't study, man. Luke was a Gentile.
You think Timothy is a Gentile too, right?
Luke was a Gentile. He was a physician, Gentile.
Tell us the scripture about you.
I don't have to.
Because you don't know the Bible. No.
The Bible is the first death of all
the Bible says, the Bible says, let no corrupt communication proceed out of your mouth, right? You hear him come?
First Thessalonians 5:21. All things, hold fast that which is good.
What?
Prove all things. Hold fast that which is good.
Give me, though I'm rude in speech, but not in knowledge.
What he doesn't understand is no one's listening to him. He's crazy.
One second. I got you, brother.
2 Corinthians 11:6.
Read that loud.
Be thou rude in speech.
Read that loud.
But thou be rude in speech, yet not in knowledge.
What verse?
2 Corinthians 11:6. But though I be rude in speech, yet not in knowledge, we have been thoroughly made manifest among you in all things.
Though the brother be rude in speech, he not rude in knowledge. You know, they Christianized, they're going to be offended, they're going to do what they do. Ask the brother to show me. He couldn't show me. He just said that.
Yeah.
He know how to do it.
Hey, brother Romay. Hey, Orange.